The MMM is a Master's in Manufacturing Management. It's a master's degree for people who want to work in the manufacturing environment. They want to manage a manufacturing facility. The interdisciplinary nature of the program is why I say it makes it unique and important, because when you're working out there in the real world, there are not these boundaries between business and engineering. So the MMM is nice because if you're an engineer, you're going to learn some of the business aspects. If you're coming from business side, you're going to learn some of the engineering aspects. So it prepares both of them, you know, to work together on the facility. What makes it valuable is that it's a compact program that can be completed 12 months full time, that gives you all the skills you need to go into a manufacturing facility and immediately make an impact.
A student looking at this program would get a more broad view of what the manufacturing industry is really about. Any company needs to be profitable, and when you're working on the manufacturing side of things, you may have a very narrow view of what you need to get done. But there are ultimate goals for the company. There are things that your bosses and your boss's bosses really want to see happen. This gives you a better idea of how to meet those goals. One of the courses we took was specifically about materials and processes and industrial processes. What that helped me on a day-to-day immediately, really, I was able to apply it immediately, was designing for profitability. Understanding what the processes were going to be after I designed something and designing for those processes. Yeah, it was really helpful to learn something in class one day, and then the next day I was back in work and I could apply it that day.
There's multiple things you should get out of this program and degree. The first and foremost is the tools, and the tools that you can use immediately, you can use in a manufacturing environment. The second is a strong understanding of why those tools are valuable and sort of what is the overall strategic goals of a manufacturing operation. And then the third one is a little softer side, and you get a lot of sort of communication skills, the way the program is structured. I came into the program wanting more than anything in the world to run a manufacturing operation. And I think being focused on what it takes to run a manufacturing operation and really engaged in the overall course is what I got the most out of it.
There's such a heavy industry involvement here in the area. So a lot of the classes incorporate industry tours and mentorship possibilities with local industry partners. So it really well rounds the students that come into the program, because you have such a great connection with members in the local industry. What I liked most about this program really was the people I got to work with. Because everybody has some sort of industry experience, but really with such different backgrounds, everybody came in with a different perspective, and the conversations we had were really quite fantastic.
It actually allowed an opportunity for me to move into a leadership role at my company. I'm now in charge of a team of engineers where we do mechanical design. It gives me the opportunity to lead them and understand how their design decisions will ultimately affect the profitability of the company.
To learn more about the Masters of Manufacturing Management program, visit us online at behrend.psu.edu/engineering.